Morning, everybody. Eat the Frog Fitness with Dan Mock. And for those who have just joined us, we're on Massachusetts Avenue at a unique location. What makes you unique?
Well, we're a 24/7 facility.
Really?
And so we utilize technology to basically carry the workout when the coach isn't here. So as you can see, we have two large IMAX experience screens in the studio. So you download the app, you schedule your class. If it's 2 a.m, the computer will kick on and you'll follow the little avatar through the workout.
That's unbelievable. And I tried this earlier. I think my name's not up there, but these are people who are going to be in the next class.
Correct.
Is that correct?
That is correct.
Okay, and we're going to show that class. But first, you have some unique items.
We do. This is Quentin Kane. He's our studio manager.
Yes,
he is.
So what's that?
So these are one of our sandball bags.
Hold on, you don't have a mic. Talk next to that.
Yep, so this is a sandball bag. They're very versatile, that you can use them as a kettlebell or an alpha bag for squats or anything else like this. So this one's 20 pounds. So what you can do.
So what would I do with this? You have the microphone. So what would I do with this?
You can do a squat with it here, an overhead press. There's a number of different activities. So, yep.
Can I throw it?
You can.
Throw it at me. Go right ahead.
All right, you throw it at me.
Are you sure?
I think.
Okay. And one more thing. Dumbbells, and don't make any jokes.
Yeah.
But tell me about these. They're different, right?
They are. Yeah. They're called new bells, and they're designed. Here. Put your hands and grab there in the middle. Yeah. Nope. Just grab the handles.
Oh, grab the handles.
Yep. So they're designed to take the pressure off your wrists and your elbows. So if you're doing simple arm curl.
Oh, yeah. That's.
Right. So they range from 5 pounds to 30 pounds.
Okay, 30 is about my limit, I think.
Yeah.
That feels much better.
Yep, it does.
Okay, Quentin, you're gonna have a class.
I am.
In the next hour, and we will watch you teaching the class, so stay with us.